every single river in England is polluted, and one of the largest sources of that pollution is in fact the water industry.